This one was a gold because the story that they had to tell was incredibly difficult to communicate something and make it relevant to people in the UK. Also their tone of voice and the way that they used that was very impactful, and it directly contributed to people donating.